Hi guys, the official Unmock is available on the Snap site. You can take it down, and they have very well marketing type marketed this as well, saying that please fill the form early so that you can give the test, this and that. So we'll do the analysis today of what paper it have come today. So mock slot booking is going on. So those who have paid for the exam, you can take the slot. So we'll just look at the what kind of paper it is. Okay. So those who have given the mock, this is based on the feedback which I've got from the students. So we're launching our shortcut workshop for Snap exam, shortcut workshops, strategy workshops, and the mocks. So in case you want to join our program, you can call us on any of the numbers given below. We are going to go do 20 mocks from today till the Snap exam so that we can easily clear the cutoffs required. So you can go to directly go to ceteaching.com or just call us any of the numbers given here. And my team will be more than happy to help you out. More details are given in the description box. They have maintained the paper pattern. So paper pattern was exactly same which is posted on their site. So no changes in that. So verbal 15 question, logic analytics 25 question, and quant 20 question. So no changes in that order. So order, everything was changed. Number one thing which the student felt the change is the pattern was fixed. You cannot switch between the section. The first section you have to see is verbal, then logic, and then quant. So they have made it like the CAT exam. So 1 hour ka paper, 15 minutes, 25, and 20. So the sectional timing as well is fixed. This is what they have done in the mock. Now, on this thing, the test duration they have given us for the complete paper, they have not told us anywhere what is going to be the sectional timing. But this time they have given the sectional section as well. Section timing was not there as far as I remember. So those who have taken the test, please confirm me on this. Please check and please help us to understand more. Otherwise, this is my number one pointer, that sections are fixed section. So we don't know whether actually the paper also will have the fixed section not, but the mock which they've given us had the sections fixed. So that is the first change which was there. This is not something people like, but of course yaar, CAT mein bhi aisa hi hai, toh bhi kuch kar nahi sakte yaar. Now all the exams are coming up with a fixed pattern, so we can't help it. So that is the number one change which we felt. Number two change which everyone was talking about is DI was missing. In the quant section, they say quant, DI and DS. But in the mock, there was no DI. Yeah. Those who have given the test, please do comment and help us understand more what kind of question you felt were there, so that we can get more information about this test. So especially for those who have not given, and especially even those who have given, they'll understand this thing. Yep, so there was no DI. So this is where something went missing, so this is more of a, like the CAT is going to give us the sectional test, mock test. So they're giving us some mock test just to understand the paper, not for the questions. Of course, we're not going to take them to court ki apne to ye bol do ye question aaya usme to mock mein aisa question tha wahan pe exam mein aisa question aaya nahi. So obviously we're not going to do that, but that's not the actual representation of the paper. Point number 3, this mock paper is copy paste of Snap 2018 ka paper. Snap 2018 pura ka pura copy paste, very similar, not exactly copy paste, but very similar questions were pasted into this. So this is something. So they've just recycled the paper. So take it as an analysis point of view, that you get an idea about what kind of questions are coming, what are going to be interface about this thing. So take it that way. So otherwise, the question wise, it was 2018 ka paper completely. Okay. The level of difficulty, everything is going to be same in the exam only, so it won't be any change. But you have to get adjusted to the speed. Yeah. Point number 4 is speed. Most of people complained about the speed. कि सर टाइम ही नहीं हुआ बिकॉज इतना जल्दी सब खत्म हो गया, दे कॉन्ट गेट द टाइम. या सो देट समथिंग यू हैव टू गेट यूज टू. सो पॉइंट नंबर 4 ऑन माई लिस्ट इज स्पीड, एंड यू हैव टू टेक केयर द कट ऑफ. पॉइंट नंबर 5 ऑन माई लिस्ट इज द कट ऑफ. गो टू अ पेज ceteaching.com/snap ceteaching.com/snap. You can find the complete analysis. This is score versus percentile, that's my expectation. So this year with a new paper pattern, this is my expected score versus their percentile. So for SIBM Pune and SIMHRD, your target should be 98 percentile plus. 38 to 40 marks should be your target. 40 mark in the paper like this should be a target to get 99 percentile. That's of course my prediction. That it all depends on the level of difficulty. It can go plus minus 2 marks. So it can go as low as 38, 37, it can go as high as 43. But that is your thumb rule. So how much you scored in this test, you can check out here. How much you scored, according to that, we can then find which college you can get. Suppose the student who just picked me got 23 marks. So 23 marks in the test is approximately 70 percentile. So my brother today, 50 days before the exams, tomorrow I'll make the video on that 50 days to snap exam. Yeah, this is where you stand. You are at 70 percentile approximately. Okay, now my target is obviously to go high. And this is the page for the cutoff. All this you'll find on ceteking.com/snap. So this is the college wise cutoff. Now at 23 marks, percentile was 70 percentile. So our brother is now here. He is getting SITM, SIB. SIBM Pune is non-main program, non-core program, which of course I'm not interested in. Again, depending on individual preferences. So you have to go, my brother, from here to here. So 98, 97. So these are the cutoff for the various programs. So you can pause the video and check out the cutoffs here. All right. All the best. So just pause the video and take a screenshot of this thing. Otherwise, go to ceteking.com/snap. You'll find out all these details on the link. So we're launching a program. In case you want to join our program, you are most welcome. Just call us on any of the numbers given here and my team will be more than happy to help you out for the shortcuts or for the mocks program. All the best.